Hi guys, a really short video now. I'm going to make a potato chips dip. Don't ask me why I figured I should make this right now, because I don't have an explanation for that. But back in the old days, people used to say to me about my potato chips dip, no chippies without Ardas dippies. So let's make an Arda dip. We start with a little bit of water. Just, this is more than enough, basically. And then we're going to add some mayonnaise. Quite a bit, of course, because that's going to be the base sauce. So, you see, I already did too much water, but it's okay, we can make something with this. Now if you want to make it a little bit more nice, you can also use yogurt. Use yogurt, that generally makes it a little bit tastier, but water is okay. It's just to make it a good moist dip. So now we're going to flavor up the dip, and I'm going to do quite a bit of garlic, because like I already said before, I fucking love garlic. A bit of pepper. Some curry powder, and to spice things up a little bit more, a little bit of hot curry. So make sure that you got all in the sauce, it all in the dip. So there. We go, and now we got a really simple potato chip dip, which you can eat with normal potato chips, just the regular salted ones. You don't have to buy an expensive dip if you would like a dip with it. So by all means, try it out and post it in the comments what you thought of it. Somewhere towards Christmas, I'll also make a dinner with Ardawen where I'll actually be making a dessert. So it would kind of be a dessert with Ardawen, but and I'm sure you guys will like that dinner with Ardawen. I'm actually looking forward to it, because it's something I loved eating when I was still living with a group of people back in the old days. So look forward to that, and meanwhile I'm going to eat myself some potato chips with a nice Arda dip. Bye guys!